Here on the move then here, Romford. Trap 3, Bubbly YOLO is the favourite. 7-4 it was as the flag waved. Top grader upcoming. And away and racing we go. So this very informed bunch jump away and four, who's probably in the best form of the lot, propels itself to the front. Five in trouble at the first and second bend, and one was also in trouble at the second turn. Four leads. Here comes the three, though, the favourite, Bubbly YOLO. They are locked together at bend three. At bend four, three asserts now, leaving four looking one paced. Six is back in third. These three have always been clear. It's going to be three for the win. And tight for second, looks like four, just about ahead of six. Bubbly YOLO, second its last couple of starts, made favourite here, rightly so, back to winning ways in good fashion. Three wins, tight for second, four and six.